common health blunders made by doctor averse men. It is time to take care of your bodies. Most of you take better care of your cars than you do your health. Why is this? According to new medical information, the essential male blunder is the notion many men have that a real man is a man with no vulnerabilities. Well, it is time to recognize you can seek help when you need it, and you should before it is too late. What can all this neglect lead to? Here is some major health errors men tend to make. Asterisk denying the obvious. Blood in the stool, weird rashes or moles, sudden thirstiness. Asterisk denying even something as serious as a heart attack. When the signs of a heart attack appear, you should immediately call 911. Asterisk not getting a prostate exam because it's unpleasant. A digital rectal exam is a screening test for prostate cancer, and is recommended to be done along with a PSA blood test. Asterisk not being examined for colon cancer. Most men should have a colonoscopy starting at 50 and every 5 to 10 years thereafter. Asterisk not being aware of testosterone levels. Experts recommend getting serum testosterone blood tests in middle age. Asterisk not checking yourself for testicular cancer. Strikes younger men, 15 to 35. Asterisk eating an unhealthy diet. Fat intake should be maximum 10% of your diet. Asterisk hiding depression. Ask for help, treatment is often very successful. Asterisk smoking. Your doctor can give you a regimen to quit. No, you don't have to wait for something to fall off before you go to the doctor. Take these symptoms seriously and get help if you think you need it. And we wonder why men have a shorter life expectancy than women. Brush off the embarrassment and visit your doctor regularly.